Guys, welcome back to another video, Vlogmas Day. What is it, 19? I can't even keep up with the days. But I'm on my way to do some last minute shopping for Christmas. Don't judge me, but I be working. Like, I really am like not in like the Christmas cheer mood for real, but it's just like so many people be counting on me to get them a gift, especially, you know, my... Well, not everybody, but I just have some gifts to go get. So I'm about to go to two places right now to go see about the gifts. The good thing is, like, the mall is not far from where I am at, so that's always good. But I did tell myself I was about to go to two places. So this mall that I'm going to, it's like literally 2 minutes away. So I'm about to go there first because they're literally up the street from me. And then I think I'm gonna travel somewhere else and go get another gift. But yeah, you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Z Baby. On this channel, we do hauls, vlogs, story times, and some more. This story time has gotta go out tonight. I keep promising myself by this story time, but I have to do one. Like, I feel like I haven't done one in a long time. But yeah, I'm about to just go ahead and go get these gifts because I'm like, I'm tired of talking about it, so I'm on my way to go get them. So if you want to keep seeing me go get a gift, keep watching the video, and I will be back, guys. So traffic is a little higher than normal, especially for a Monday. You know, people are doing, like, their Christmas shopping, so I'm just gonna show y'all me driving, but yeah. Pretty much ain't too much going on. So I just looked at my YouTube page and I seen some people that unsubscribe, and you know, I'm like, you know what, it's cool. Like, I'm just like this. Why do people come on your page, subscribe, and then they unsubscribe? Like, I just don't understand that. But I'm very thankful for everybody that's been rocking with me this whole entire time. Y'all are the reason why I picked the camera up, because you know I'm not a big YouTuber yet, but I will be. I'm just like, people are so pressed, they unsubscribe. I'm just like, what's the point of subscribing if you're gonna just unsubscribe? I don't understand that. But yeah, today is gonna be an errand day. Hopefully I can get everything at once, because I don't want to be, Lord, I don't want to be driving everywhere. So I still haven't been able to wash my hair, y'all. I need to wash my hair. My hair is so dry. And it's 12 o'clock. Dang, I did not know it was 12. Lord Jesus. I just hope I can get this stuff and hurry up. What is this dude doing? Big ass truck. Like, whatever. So I'm at the mall. I'm about to walk in and go get this stuff or whatever. I really don't need to get too much or whatever, but I'm about to just go and get it because I'm just like, forget, I need to get the stuff that I need. And I really don't feel like going to too many places, especially now, because the malls are so crowded, you guys. Like, they're so freaking crowded. So I might just go in here and get the stuff that I need, and then when I leave out, I'm straight. I don't need to get anything else. So that's what I'm about to do. And I really only got like two more gifts to get. I want my niece to have three gifts. Like, her aunt, I love my aunt niece so much, I want her to have one more gift. Like, I gave her, she has, so basically she has three, but I want her to have four. So I'm gonna see her probably after Christmas. I want her to have four gifts because your auntie loves you, okay? Auntie Z loves Raina, period. So I'm gonna just go ahead and get her another gift, and then my friend a gift. I got a gift for someone else, and then that's it. I don't think, oh, I don't know. The dude that I speak to, maybe I'll get him a gift, but I'm gonna just go in here and get the gifts right quick. My lips are popping. I'm glowing right now. Y'all see the glow. Y'all see the glow. I know y'all see it. But yeah, that's what I'm doing in this mall. And it's overcrowded. Barely get a parking space. Everybody is running, doing their last minute Christmas shopping. That's the only thing I hate about Christmas shopping. People be running, literally running. So I'm gonna go in this Target and see what it's giving.
LOL yesterday and like some clothing and that's it. But this store,
this is the aftermath of everything. I'm pretty much done Christmas shopping, so I bought mostly everything that I needed that I thought that I could get, but this is it. I'm not doing any more shopping. So now I'm about to go home. I
have like some housework to do, like clean up and stuff. And then I might head back out. It's something that I'm really itching to eat and it's so good. I ate it the other day. It's some carne asada. It was some Spanish steak. That shit was so bomb. But I kind of have food in the house. I'm like, I don't know. But like, we're going to see in a little bit. So I'm going to go back home because I have a very important thing to do. And then once I'm done with like laundry and stuff, then I might head back out. But yeah, I'm going to come back to y'all.
I didn't pretty much get to do everything I wanted to do, but I did get to do some things. So I'm happy about that. Let me show y'all my food. Okay.
I just basically have some jerk chicken with rice and some plantain, and I have this salad here, so I'm about to eat this. Because, you know, your girl's from the Caribbean, so Caribbean food is so much good. This is some Jamaican food, so I'm about to eat it up.
This is my food from the mall. I didn't get to show y'all this, but this is everything. I got the Spanish chicken with the carne asada, and I bought this movie theater popcorn because I will be watching a movie tomorrow.
See this.
Yo, I had this. I got to buy me some more. Yo, whoever decided to put cinnamon in ice cream, and I don't even like ice cream. You can ask my sister that. I don't even like ice cream, but this right here, oh my God, it is so freaking good, you guys. Like, I only got a little bit left. It is so good. I'm going to get me some more tomorrow. If y'all in the grocery store, Breyers, y'all need to sponsor your girl. This is the best ice cream to me in the world. So freaking good, you guys.
I'm gonna go back to work, so I'm gonna get myself together. But yeah, you guys, I am not really in the mood for a lot of shopping, but I did some shopping, so it's okay. But I got my, I think I'm spent out. Like, I bought my car, so yeah.
I think I got enough zeros that I have spent in the last month, but I'm so love my car, so sexy, and it just feels great. Like, I worked hard. My credit score used to be like at 5 something, so like, I worked really, really hard. And if you want to work hard towards something, all you got to do is keep your, you know, your goals and keep everything on the prize. But I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit because I'm so hungry.
This right quick, this is by Evan Williams eggnog. I think I did a video about this last year. Like, I did a bunch of videos with this, but this is so good, you guys. So I'm about to try this and we're about to see what it looks like.
So lazy. All right, let me try. Evan Williams, I don't know about you, Evan Williams. You know, I've had a lot of faith in this eggnog, but I like the Pennsylvania Dutch. Like, I'm gonna buy some and I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about. But the Pennsylvania is so good, you guys. Now, this was the liquor that I was mixing it with this. It is strong. Maybe I should add some ice to it, but this is yummy. It's just, it's not giving, like, so first let's talk about this bottle. This bottle right here is only about maybe $7. This is like low end bourbon, okay? I'm a bourbon drinker. Let me get some ice. Hold up. Let me get some ice right quick. We talk about Evan Williams. Let's see how it's gonna taste on ice, because I feel like it's gonna taste very good on ice, you know what I mean? Like, let's just see how it's gonna taste on ice. I'm about to try it now. Let me move this out the way. All right, so let me read the packaging on here, whatever, if you're interested on getting this. bottle of eggnog. First of all, let's...
What the heck?
Oh, my Jesus. Jesus. This is... Y'all, I don't have a tripod to, like, lift y'all up. This is some BS. So irritating. Hold on. Let me talk about this bun. All right. First, let's talk about how much this costs. So, if you're in a liquor store and you see this bottle of Evan Williams, first of all, this bottle is only $7.49. So, that is very inexpensive. Tastes very good with ice, by the way. Okay. Then, we're going to talk about the taste. Now, all right. So, this is made with Kentucky straight bourbon whiskey blended with whiskey, rum, and brandy. It's 15% alcohol and it's 30 proof. So you knocking off this bottle by yourself, you're pretty much okay. But, you know, like, this is a decent, for me, this is decent for our eggnog. But I prefer to have the Pennsylvania Dutch because... I don't know. It's just a different taste that I'm getting with this, but. Tis the season to drink eggnog. Try this, y'all. I mean, if you don't have to, if you don't drink eggnog. Me, let me tell y'all a small story. So, why do I feel like I can't see y'all? Okay, well, you can't see me because the way the camera is. But the point of the matter is, I remember last year I was working with someone. And they told me how good eggnog was. And I was like, what is eggnog? And it was like, you don't know what eggnog was? And I really thought that eggnog was like yolks of egg and people threw alcohol in it. And I was like, ew, this stuff is nasty. And now that I've been drinking it, this is my second year, especially around this time. Yo, this is dope. Yo, this eggnog, I love me some eggnog. This is so good, so. Yeah, you guys, I think I'm going to end the vlog. I hope to see you guys tomorrow. I'll be hanging out with my friends, so I will be taking y'all along. Hopefully I have the courage to stay up tonight to film a story time. Y'all don't understand, when I get in the bed sometimes I'll be tired and I need to wash my hair. My hair is so dirty. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye. Can't even see me.